the third race through the stretch in motion. And they're off and trotting. On a break as the gate was getting away and taking himself out of contention early was Trevit. Charging out the outside goes Herbert's Crown to look for the lead. Monarchy is out into the top duo. Armbro Turbo measuring the leaders on the outside are Maggie Rose. Followed through in fourth, Sooner Hanover is under a tight rein to O'Donnell. Sitting away in fifth, Europa in a snug spot takes sixth in line. There's Figliuzzi to the outside from seventh. Heather Paul is eighth in on the pylons. The Wild Wild West is ninth on the outside. Trevit had a gate break and is out of serious contention. The opening quarter for Herbert's Crown deleted in 28 and 4. Monarchy grabbed pocket position. Following through in third is our Maggie Rose, and Sooner Hanover is along the inside from fourth. Parked out Figliuzzi is making it up into the top five with Ombro Turbo to the inside from sixth. There goes Wild Wild West, seventh on the outside. Europa is trapped in from eighth. Heather Paul is ninth on the outside. The distance trailer is Trevit. There was the half for Herbert's Crown in a minute flat. 31-1 rating in the second quarter. A pocket trip all the way from Monarchy. Our Maggie Rose of the inside third. Figliuzzi in park out trouble from fourth. That's Wild Wild West with stalled flow from fifth. Sooner Hanover traveling sixth along the inside. Ombro Turbo is seventh. Heather Paul is eighth. Europa ninth and moving to the outside into the final 3/8. And the trailer is Trevit. On down to three quarters. Monarchy is pocket pulling on Herbert's Crown. On the inside third is our Maggie Rose. Wild Wild West is a closer fourth on the outside off three quarters. 1:30 and three, and into the stretch they roll, many still in it. Europa is the one that's out widest of all. Monarchy gets a peek through in on the pylons. Europa gaining a lot of ground on the extreme outside. Through the stretch they come, and they still haven't reached Herbert's Crown. Sooner Hanover, O'Donnell weave that one through. What a drive by O'Donnell to stick handle through heavy traffic and win it with Sooner Hanover over Ombro Turbo, then Monarchy against the off-stride Herbert's Crown. Sooner Hanover got through to win it, 1:59 and 3.